Really? I mean, we saw a lot of skill in the ring,
and
two heavyweights that sort of had to play a chess game. So.
I saw you dancing in the other House of Pain, not quite House of Pain there, but what could Joseph Parker have done differently?
I think when he looks at this silver, he'll wish he threw more jabs.
And what about keeping that left exposed as well?
Keeping
his left exposed. He seemed to get a lot of knots in the eye there.
I thought the referee was a little too... just breaking them up too much and not having a fight on the inside. We've been interested to see what would happen if they stayed on the inside.
And certainly that's where Parker's advantage would have been.
Possibly. It's hard to say. I mean, he lost a pretty wide decision. But they're both great guys. And I think they'll go forward.
Thank you so much for your time, mate. It was a pleasure. Thank you. Thank you.